At 5, a Lee County deputy was fired and arrested alongside two others accused of helping plant drugs in someone's car.
Deputy Nico Irizarry is accused of helping these two, Charles Custodio and Scott Snyder, in a scheme to get a realtor arrested. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio is live at the sheriff's office tonight. Claire, this was a cross-country, pretty elaborate scheme.
That's right, Peter. Deputies had to travel all the way to Texas to arrest one of the men involved in this elaborate scheme. But let's take you here to Lee County with what we know. Nico Irizarry was a deputy here at the Lee County Sheriff's Office, and the sheriff said he had no problems with him in the time that he was here. But today, not only is he stripped of his title, he's also behind bars facing a felony charge for conspiracy. Now, the sheriff walked us through this elaborate crime, so bear with me as we explain how we got here today. On December 16th, Deputy Irizarry arrested someone for trafficking narcotics. That was during a traffic stop. But in January, the Internal Affairs Division received information that something was fishy about that arrest. So Sheriff Carmine Marcino started an investigation, and that investigation uncovered a conspiracy to plant drugs in a car and arrange a traffic stop once they were planted. The sheriff says the first suspect, named Charles Custodio, didn't like the driver who was originally arrested in that traffic stop. So he hired suspect number two, whose name is Scott Snyder. Snyder posed as someone looking for homes to have an excuse to get inside the victim's car. Then the victim is a realtor, mind you, so that's how he was able to get in the car and plant the drugs. Once those drugs were planted, Custodio called the deputy to stop the victim's vehicle and find the hidden drugs. Deputy Irizarry also is accused of lying on that arrest report. And today, Lee County deputies are actually still in Texas, where they arrested Scott Snyder, one of the men involved in that scheme. Take a listen.
Nobody is above the law. Nobody. And that includes our deputies. It saddens me that I'm here, but I promise, as I always have, transparency, trust, and doing the right thing.
The sheriff saying today that he has fired former Deputy Irizarry. Now, I was able to get that former deputy's personnel file, which is hundreds and hundreds of pages of information related to his employment here at the sheriff's office. I'm going to dig through some of that, and we'll bring you the most important part of that file. You can count on NBC2 to bring you that as soon as we read through it. For now, I'm reporting live in Lee County. Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.